In the extensive deep dive, Debunks outlines why the new iPhone's images look so vastly different to those taken by the iPhone X, even though much of the hardware was carried over from last year. Notably, the developer offers an explanation for an alleged skin smoothing effect that made headlines over the weekend. Apple long ago realized that iPhone's future is not necessarily in its hardware. That is why the company generally shies away from publicizing tech specs such as processor speed or RAM, and instead focuses on real-world performance. The same holds true for the camera. Instead of simply cramming more pixels into its cameras each year, Apple focuses on improving existing components and, importantly, the software that drives them. As noted by DeWitt, pure physics is quickly becoming the main obstacle as to how far Apple can take its pocket-sized camera platform. To push the art further, the company is increasingly reliant on its software-making chops. It is this software that has made such a substantial difference for iPhone XS. SVP of Worldwide Marketing Phil Schiller during last month's iPhone unveiling discussed the lengths to which the Apple-designed image signal processor, ISP, goes when processing a photo. With iPhone XS, the camera app starts taking photos as soon as you open the app, before a user even presses the shutter button. Once a photo is snapped, the handset gathers a series of separate images, from underexposed and overexposed frames to those captured at fast shutter speeds. An image selection process then chooses the best candidate frames and combines them together to create an incredibly high dynamic range photo while retaining detail. The process clearly has some unintended consequences. To back up all that computational photography, the iPhone XS camera app needs to take a lot of photos, very fast. In service of this goal, the new camera favors a quicker shutter speed and higher ISO. When the shutter speed is increased, less light is captured by the sensor. To compensate for the decrease in light, the camera app increases the ISO, which decides how sensitive the sensor is to light. So less light comes in, but the camera is more sensitive to light and is able to output a properly exposed image.